Hey there, are you experiencing crashes, freezes, or startup troubles with LEGO Fortnite on your computer? No need to panic. In this video, I'll guide you through the solutions step by step, so let's dive right into it without any delay. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Begin by clicking on the search icon and type in CMD. Right click on the command prompt, choose run as administrator and click yes. Now type netsh space winthalk space reset and hit enter. Follow it up by typing ipconfig slash flush dns and hitting enter. After that, type ipconfig slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig slash renew and press enter. Proceed by typing netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll provide these commands in the video description. Lastly, restart your computer and check if the issue resolves. Solution 2. Verify your game files. Open the Epic Games Launcher, go to your library, find LEGO Fortnite, click the three dot under the poster, select Manage from this menu. Click on Verify. The launcher will scan your Fortnite files and fix any corrupted ones. This might take a while, so grab a snack and relax. After that, check if the issue persists. Solution 3. Update your graphics driver. Open Settings, click on Windows Update, and choose Check for Update. If no updates are found, use the Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Then expand Display Adapters, right-click on your graphics card and select Update Driver. Next, click on Search Automatically for Drivers and let Device Manager update your graphics driver. Alternatively, visit your graphics card manufacturer website, download the latest driver, install it, and reboot your computer and check if the issue is solved. Solution 4. Delete Fortnite configuration files. Click on the search icon, type CMD, and open command prompt. Type tree and hit enter, then close the window. Now search for run type percentage local app data percentage in the dialog box and hit enter. Next, open the Fortnite game folder, then navigate to the save folder. From here, delete the config folder. Reboot your computer and check if the issue persists. So there you have it, folks. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.